Do you eat organic food?
Yeah, sure do.
Yeah, as often as possible.
I eat oysters. Would that be organic because it's straight from the ground?
That's a good question. 73% of Americans eat some organic food, and it had $28.6 billion in sales last year. But I don't really know what it is.
Do you know what certified organic food means?
Organic means there's something to do with the pesticides and fertilizers that they use, but I think a lot of it might be just some bull.
The organic industry has promoted that organic is safer and healthier and better. And when the media doesn't question them on that, of course consumers are going to believe that because that's all they've heard.
Some of the things that are labeled organic make no sense at all because they're not particularly healthy. And just because they're organic does not make them healthy.
The philosophy is being compromised. Large corporate farms are pushing certified organic away from its foundation.
Organic is seen to be a market niche. Folks who want to use that certificate can learn to game the system.
We're talking about the health of the future of America. That's a political priority.
And I think we just need to wipe the slate clean. We need to figure out a way to reinvest in communities to have healthy local food.
Where does organic fit into that? Organic is a very important, viable piece of this larger fabric.
I think having farmers markets changes the quality of life and truly brings community together.
We also have to start sort of at the basic level, and that's in our schools. I think that's where you start making a difference.
We're finally at this moment where I think we're all looking at each other and saying, like, we need to do this together.